Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixin' and fixin' it all.
That's
the reindeer pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing. All is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Gosh, this is fun!
Yeah. Today we are going to learn how to make reindeer cake pops. One baked cake, frosting, chocolate milk, a big bowl, pretzels, lollipop sticks, bananas, and candy items. Your steps are crumble the cake into the bowl. Now add the frosting to the crumbled cake. Now that it's in the big bowl, you can flatten it out on a pan. You can kind of make a square shape. Then take it out and make sure you don't go too deep, because if you do, then you're gonna break your cake bowl. Okay, make sure that you don't like put too little or too much chocolate on the stick and then put it into the cake bowl. Your sticks are laying down flat, and once you have that done, you put it in the freezer for 20 to 40 minutes. Okay, when you dip your chocolate into the, or your cake pop into the chocolate, make sure you hold it at an angle. And one thing that you can't do is make it against the side, because then your cake pop might fall in. So hit it like that. And then you can twirl it around for it to stop dripping. Okay, for antlers, we're going to be using pretzels that we break in half. Okay, and if you didn't break it right, then you just gotta kind of like make it better, like kind of like this. And then you're gonna these are gonna be the antlers, so I'm gonna stick them into the cake pops. Okay, to decorate, I'm going to use a red M&M for Rudolph's nose, and then I'm going to put the eyeballs, and then I'm going to put the antlers. The reindeers, and this time I'm gonna push the eyes a little bit harder in so that way they don't fall down like Rudolph's.
Ho, 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 ho.